So guys, you're watching HiGo Spot now. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to reset your unavailable iPad without iTunes and passcode. So it's reset like new again, and you'll be able to regain access to the iPad. So for whatever reason your iPad shows iPad unavailable message on the black lock screen. You forgot the passcode and entered the passcodes incorrectly too many times that trigger the Apple security system to lock you out of your tablet. This unavailable error can also drive you to reset the iPad and wipe everything on it. That is, a reset will erase the unavailable error and the passcode you've forgotten on the lock screen. Alright, hopefully you guys keep regular backups on computer or over onto iCloud server. Resetting the unavailable iPad will restore it to factory settings, so all of data and settings including the passcode will be deleted. But with the backup in place, you could restore anything to the tablet. iPad does give you some options for resetting when it's unavailable. There are three options for resetting this iPad without iTunes or Finder. The first option, using Erase iPad option on the unavailable screen, and this reset process doesn't require iTunes installed or a computer. The second option resets unavailable iPad and removes the passcode without iTunes using iPhone Unlocker from Appgeeker. This is a good option if your iPad has no network connection or is offline. The third method erases iPad unavailable screen by logging into iCloud Find My and doing the factory reset remotely over the air. But this only works if the Find My iPad feature has been enabled prior to your iPad gets unavailable and locked. Alright, firstly, we're gonna use the Apple built-in reset facility called Erase iPad to factory reset iPad without computer and iTunes. Please make sure that this feature is on your locked screen. If you don't see it, check if you meet these requirements before we go through the process. First, Erase iPad option exists in iPad OS 15.2 or higher. So ensure you've updated your iPad to 15.2 or newer. The second one is that the option generally shows up when you're prompted with iPad unavailable try again in 15 minutes message. So you need to keep entering the wrong passcodes to get this longer waiting time. Finally, you need a stable cellular network or Wi-Fi network, as well as your Apple ID password to initiate the iPad reset process. Alright, folks, to begin resetting unavailable iPad without iTunes and unlock it right now, tap Erase iPad option at the bottom, and you arrive at the Erase All Content and Settings screen. As it states, the resetting process will wipe your iPad clean, so this is why you'd better have a backup beforehand. If you'd like to go ahead, tap on Erase iPad option again. Now, you're required to sign out of your iCloud account on your iPad. Enter your Apple ID password and the erasure starts instantly. This will make your iPad erase everything you saved on it like it's brand new. The whole process will take several minutes depending on your internet speed. Sit back and wait. Once your unavailable iPad has been reset, it will have none of the data. You will see the hello screen and you'll need to perform the setup. Now I'll be here to teach you how to set up your iPad after a factory reset. Okay. Press the home button or swipe up the screen to unlock the screen, choose your language, select your country, then connect your tablet to a Wi-Fi network. Then set up your fingerprint recognition or face ID, and create a new passcode. Once you're in apps and data screen, you're given a few options. Depending on where you backed up your iPad, you can choose an option from restore from iCloud backup, restore from Mac or PC. If you don't have backup, select don't transfer apps and data, and you will just have the basic apps that come with iPad. After that, you need to enter your Apple ID and password to achieve the setup. Okay, all done now, you can use your iPad again. Hopefully this built-in Erase iPad method resets your unavailable iPad you forgot passcode to without using iTunes and computer. Alright, if you have no Erase iPad option on that unavailable screen where it says, try again in 15 minutes or even, try again in 1 hour, or the iPad lose internet connection, there's a really useful method that lets you securely factory restore the iPad and erase the unavailable error without connecting to iTunes. Alright, folks, I'm gonna apply iPhone Unlocker from Appgeeker to do this. You would find the software an ultimate reset solution whether if you've forgotten the lock screen passcode and you're locked up, or you input too many wrong passcodes and eventually got stuck on the iPad unavailable screen. So let's get started to factory reset iPad and get it unlocked along with the passcode and any other data erased completely. It's simple to operate. Open iPhone Unlocker on your PC or Mac. I do this on Windows PC, but the process is exactly the same on a Mac. On the main interface, choose Wipe Passcode Panel, then click Start button. Now we're gonna connect the unavailable iPad to the computer. We'll need to put it into recovery mode to allow unlocking access. The software will also guide you to do this step by step no matter which model of iPad you're using. So for me, my iPad has a home button. And to enter recovery mode, I'm gonna press both home button and power button at the same time. Keep holding on them and after around 20 seconds, we'll see the recovery mode screen like this. It's a lightning cable pointing to computer on the device screen. Once iPad turns to recovery mode state, it should be detected. Check its device information when prompted, and click Start button. Now, the software will download an appropriate firmware for your iPad, so make sure the device information is correct in the previous step. You should see the progress bar on the screen letting you monitor the download process. Just sit back and wait for a few minutes. When the download is over, what you should see is Unlock Confirmation dialog window. It reminds you that unlocking unavailable iPad will reset the device to factory settings and wipe off all content and settings. To continue with the unlocking process of bypassing the unavailable screen and erasing the locked passcode, we're gonna enter 0000 and press the unlock button to execute the resetting task. As you can see guys, iPhone Unlocker is now restoring iPad to factory defaults and removing anything. Just wait for some time for the reset to complete. Okay, the resetting is finished now. As you can see, iPad reboots, and it's been restored to the state just as you took it out of box for the very first time. No iPad unavailable or security lockout alert after the clean wipe. Alright, go through the entire setup process and restore data from an available backup or start it as a new iPad with anything gone. Alright, guys, we're going to try the method number 3 of resetting the locked iPad via Find My iPad feature. Before we're gonna do this, you guys should confirm two things. First, Find My iPad feature must be switched on the iPad before it's been unavailable. Obviously, you cannot turn it on now as you're not able to get access to the unavailable iPad. Second, your iPad is connected to cellular or Wi-Fi network so the reset takes effect. You can check this on the upper right of the screen. Okay now, navigate to iCloud.com/find on any browser of choice on the computer. Then sign in it with your Apple ID and password you used to set up the unavailable iPad. Once done, iCloud locates your iPad on a map. This is useful if you lost your iPad. Now, click All Device at the top, then from the drop-down menu, you will see your locked iPad there. Click on it to continue. Now, a dialog box opens. In order to factory reset the locked iPad, choose Erase iPad. Go ahead. As you can see, folks, a dialog pops up and asks if you're sure you want to erase this iPhone and erase all content and settings. We hit Erase and the process should begin. The iPad is restoring now, and you're gonna see it displaying an Apple logo and progress bar on the screen. Wait for your device to removing the unavailable problem. When it's done, the iPad is wiped totally clean, and you should regain access the iPad without passcode. Okay. Now, follow the on-screen hints to set up the tablet and restore data and setting from a backup if you have one. Alright, you're ready to use your iPad. It's unlocked with the lock passcode and unavailable screen erased as part of the resetting process. If you found this helpful for you forgetting the passcode or getting the iPad unavailable or security lockout error, leave us a like and subscribe use for more videos from HiGoSpot. If you have any tips or tricks for resetting an unavailable iPad without iTunes or passcode, please leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.